Alright, let's play a few more. I haven't played this in a while, so why not? And then later today, if I get enough of these done, I'm going to be playing some Yoshi's Island, some Mario 64, and some Stadium 2. Do. I need to stop bumping into the damn things. Oh my god! Barely. I thought I was gonna explode.
I thought my pants were gonna explode.
Fine, I'll do a grand tournament, why not? Why not?
Wait a minute.
Why not?
fucking Pokemon. And then there's Wobbuffet!
Yeah. Wobbuffet.
You know the voice actors for Misty and Jesse died, right? The English voice actor?
Yeah, the English voice actor for just Jesse passed away.
And Misty, she was both.
Oh, damn. That sucks. She was a goat. Rest in peace.
She died at, like, I think, age 44.
Oh, fuck. This is why we gotta take better care of ourselves, guys.
Well, she had cancer, I think, so...
Yeah.
Nothing she could really do.
Right.
Once you get cancer, you have a 50-50 shot at living or dying. Actually, it's more 70-30, but still... Or actually, you know, it's 60 to 40, if you really think about it.
Are you serious?
He's gonna die because all these drunk drivers keep hitting him.
See, that's what I wanted to do. Get those orbs.
Catch up with his rivals and kill him. Oh shit. Oh no! See how many rivals you got.
None.
Oof.
That's fine. Alright, race two? Okay, that's... Alright, time to get serious. Oh shit, I gotta take the trash and recycling out.
Yeah, do that.
Yeah, I'm gonna go do that right now. While there's still daylight left.
Alright, I guess the next races are going to start in the next few videos, so I'll see you guys then. Peace to Crispy, bye guys.